world this would be if things went the other way.
And if the alphabet began with Z and ended up with A.
If going from big to small was the way that all things grew.
And if one day you were 3 years old.
And the next day you were two.
Everything backwards. Still when things backwards. I don't think I'd enjoy it, no sorry.
Come on with that.
Moving forward feels a whole lot better to me.
A whole lot better, Bill.